Hi, I'm Prophetess Kimberly Moses, and today I want to encourage you to keep on pressing. 2 Corinthians 4, 8 through 9 says, "We are pressed on all sides, but not crushed. We are perplexed, but not in despair. We are persecuted, but not forsaken. We are struck down, but not destroyed." Let me tell you something. Right now, you may be in a fight of your life, but you got to know that you are not crushed. I don't care if the enemy is trying to squeeze the life out of you. The devil is a defeated foe. You are not crushed. I don't care if the enemy is telling you all kind of lies. If the enemy has you pushed against the wall, you are not crushed. The hand of the Lord is about to move on your behalf. You are not crushed. You may be feeling some kind of way emotionally. You may be feeling like you're going in this battle alone. You may be feeling persecuted and lonely, but the devil is a liar. God is with you. He will never forsake you. You are not in despair. You will not go crazy. You will not lose your mind. God is protecting you as never before. I prophesy it. People may have turned against you. People may be persecuting you, but you are not forsaken. It's all going to be worth it. You are not forsaken. Just know that God is fighting for you. Remember, there's more fighting for us than against us. Remember, 1/3 of the angels fell out of heaven with Lucifer. So therefore, that tells us that 2/3 of the angels are fighting for us. They are on our side. We are destined to win. We have a mighty purpose on our lives. So just know that you may be going through something, but you are blessed for righteousness' sake. You are blessed and highly favored of the Lord. You are the apple of God's eye, and God has an amazing plan for your life. So you are not forsaken. God is seeing this. Amen. And God is going to come through at the right time, and God is going to avenge you. That's right. God says he avenges his elect, and we are the elect of God, and God is going to move mightily on our behalf, so you don't have to fall apart. You don't have to worry about the warfare. The warfare should be an indication that you are on the right track. The warfare should be an indication that evidently you're about to receive a big harvest. The warfare should be an indication that you are making an impact for the kingdom of God. The warfare should be an indication that you are a threat to the enemy, and the enemy's trying to discourage you or intimidate you in your assignment, but the devil is a defeated foe. You may be struck down, but you are not destroyed. Perhaps the enemy's trying to attack your finances, but you can't quit. Perhaps the enemy's trying to attack your marriage, but you cannot quit. Perhaps the enemy's trying to afflict your body, but you cannot quit. You got work to do. Get up and fight. Get up and know that, you know, you may be pressed on all sides, but keep on pressing, because there's a blessing in the pressing. You may be crushed, but you are not in despair. You are not in despair. You're going to make it. I prophesy you're going to have a renewed mind today. I prophesy you're going to put on Christ today. I prophesy that God is giving you peace and joy on this day. I prophesy that today is going to be a fantastic day in Jesus' name. I want to invite you to my conference, Empowering the New Me Conference in Florence, South Carolina, November the 15th and the 16th. We're going to have an amazing move of God. Register today on my website at www.prophetisk.org.